Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong? Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so
long. Hey! Have you got a thing?
Yes.
CV?
Yes.
Cover letter?
Yes.
Your CV? The portfolio?
Yes.
Very nice, my friend, very nice. No. My little boy. Oh, come on up.
Dude, everything's gonna be fine. There's nothing that can put me off.
Matt.
Jacob?
I'll leave you to it.
Hi.
I haven't seen you in ages.
Yeah, it's been like a year or something. Hi.
A year. 3 months and about 13 days. Yeah, no, I'm doing good.
What are you doing here? I thought you moved up north for that art.
Well, I did, but I'm just down visiting friends before I leave.
Oh, where are you going?
I got a scholarship.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, I got offered this international study around Europe. I'm going to Poland, France, even Italy.
That's amazing. Remember our plan to go to Rome?
You remember that?
Yeah, sure.
Do you want to go for coffee sometime?
Sure.
Well, I'm meeting friends now, but if you wait around an hour.
Sure.
Oh, coffee, eh? What about the interview?
The interview doesn't matter. It's just for a low-paid internship.
So it's been a year, 3 months.
I'm just gonna drop my bag off at home and meet Holly, if that's okay with you.
Yeah, that's fine with me. Why would that annoy me?
I mean, she was your girlfriend.
I'm fine about it. Doesn't really matter, does it?
All right, as long as you're okay with it.
There you go. Half a mocha frappuccino.
Thank you. What's that?
That's nothing.
Sure?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, so, what have you been up to? Anything exciting?
Well, I finished my degree. Yeah. Flying colours, so thank you very much. Much better than any art degree.
Rude. That's the second time you've ripped into me today. Going for the record?
No, I couldn't top that. It's 100, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And I think that was when we went to see Avengers Assemble.
Yeah, and we waited 6 hours in line to see the midnight showing. And you wouldn't stop talking about my art course.
Well, it was the only thing keeping you awake. I mean, the only time I've seen you stay up that long was...
We spent the night on the beach.
Yeah. You remember that?
Of course I do. I mean, how could I forget? I've never stayed awake that long before. I mean, I couldn't sleep on the sand and...
Aiden's
snoring was
keeping
you
awake. Right.
I should go.
No, I
really need to leave.
You want me to walk you back?
No. I'm going for drinks with friends later. I'd like it if you came.
Well,
how much did you hear?
Enough.
Is it that bad?
Not your best. Composure was good, but next time, don't bring up sad shit.
It is, I'll keep that in mind.
Always here to help.
I just think I should go to that.
What, to that pub invite thing? Nah, be girly things.
I'm gonna go.
Wait, no. Where'd your horses, Buster Brown? You really skipped the interview today. If you're gonna go, just have a few drinks, okay?
Alright, okay.
I'll
do that.
Go. Get ready and you're gone. Yeah. It's funeral. Oh.
Is that it? Is that really how you're going to leave it?
What else is there to do? She's leaving. I made a mistake.
You just don't get it, do you?
What?
She came home with you. If I know Holly, and I do, she wouldn't do anything she wouldn't regret. I know that. You know that. The security guard at the shopping centre, he knows that. What's stopping you?
You.
It doesn't matter.
It should.
Well, it doesn't.
You sure?
Very. What are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna go get her.
Put some clothes on.
Leave.
I haven't left yet.
You're on the wrong side, mate.